What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be walking in Fort Lauderdale on Las Olas Boulevard. This is a lively street filled with restaurants and shops. It's a Saturday evening, August 26, 2023, about 6 o'clock p.m. and it's 89 Fahrenheit, 32 Celsius. We're starting off this video at Southeast 3rd Avenue, right in the heart of the financial district. There's a branch of Morgan Stanley. There's a restaurant that's very popular across the street called YOLO, a play on the acronyms for You Only Live Once. It's still a little bit early for these restaurants to be busy, but give it another 2 hours or so, you'll start to see lines forming up outside of these places. Fort Lauderdale also has an amazing river walk, which is only a block over to my right. You can really see the boats going up and down the river. Here's the Del Frisco's Grill. Right now, this area around me is under construction to build up this high-rise building. This pedestrian plaza is a much needed addition to downtown Fort Lauderdale. And once again, the Riverwalk is one block down. Okay, This green building right here is the historic Riverside Hotel. I stayed here once and I really enjoyed it. Located right on the Riverwalk. They even have another restaurant behind the hotel. It's a pretty unique restaurant, the Voodoo Bayou. There's also a few art galleries along Las Olas Boulevard, like this one. Here's a store you can't pass up without smelling something good. Completely smells like sugar when you pass by it. Argentinian steakhouse. This restaurant here gets extremely busy, sometimes spilling out onto the street for the waits. El Camino Mexican soul food. I have a surf shop here, so if you're in need of beachwear, you can get it here. The beach is actually quite a distance from downtown Fort Lauderdale. If you were to walk to the beach, it would probably be another 40 minutes from where I am right now.
ActionKid.
Yes, hey, what's up? Awesome. Have a good day. All right.
I love your content.
Thanks. Here's the Piazza Italia. This jewelry store always impresses me with their window display. Lots of Disney themed jewelry. And this over here is one of the most unique businesses in Fort Lauderdale. Anne's Florist and Coffee Bar. There's a florist on this side of the shop, and on the other side is a coffee shop. Famous Louis Bossi's Ristorante and Pizzeria. Solid place to eat. The founder of Louis Bossi's is actually from New York City. The B Square Burgers and Boo Spot. This is a restaurant focused on Mediterranean fare, Yamas. Further up is actually a pretty large residential area with many unique waterways. They call that part of Fort Lauderdale the Venice of America. I really like the design of this building. And you can get healthy smoothies here. Thank you. There's even Korean barbecue available here on Las Olas Boulevard. And there's the second Argentinian steakhouse we've seen along the strip. Here's Rocco's Tacos. Some of the most unique items in front of their restaurant I've ever seen. Like this wooden figurine. Luigi's Pizzeria. Stoner's Pizza Joint. And over here is Bombay Darbar, a really amazing Indian restaurant. They also have a location in Coconut Grove in Miami. And I'll be stopping here in front of the 7-Eleven. It gets a lot more residential as you continue along this way until you get to the beach. But I appreciate all of you coming out today. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take care.